Styling multi-line conditions in if statements. Sometimes I break long conditions in ifs onto several lines. The most obvious way to do this is isn't very, very appealing visually, because the action blends with the conditions. However, it is the natural way using correct Python indentation of four spaces. For the moment, I'm using but this isn't very pretty. Smile. Can you recommend an alternative way?
You don't need to use four spaces on your second conditional line. Maybe use also, don't forget the white space is more flexible than you might think. Both of those are fairly ugly though. Maybe lose the brackets, the style guide discourages this though. This at least gives you some differentiation. Or even I think I prefer. Here's the style guide, which, since 2010, recommends using brackets.
I've resorted to the following in the degenerate case where it's simply ands or ors. It shaves a few characters and makes it clear that there's no subtlety to the condition.
I prefer this style when I have a terribly large if condition.
Someone has to champion use of vertical white space here. Smile. This makes each condition clearly visible. It also allows cleaner expression of more complex conditions. Yes, we're trading off a bit of vertical real estate for clarity. Well worth it, Emo.